So me and my friends are wearing these island shirts to represent all the minority groups in New Zealand, and to also represent the Black History Month and just show the importance of the culture. Just acknowledging the culture and minority groups, because they're not, like, they don't get as much acknowledgement to, like, majority groups, if you know what I mean. And just, you know, respecting their culture because they are still people, so, yeah, just making everyone feel welcome and unity in the school and country.